For this year, I made them.
Hi, my name is Sandra Cook. This is my solo show, past and present. I paint in the last many years, from age 10, and my artwork is inspired mostly by love. Love for different people, love for humanity, love for God. God is a big part of my life. And angels and spirituality, and I think nothing grows in this life without love. But love is manifesting in so many beautiful things as well. I love to show my art empowerment to people and send the vibe and hope you can do anything you like to accomplish in your life. You are beautiful and you are strong, and my art is my soul. It's a blissful getaway. Then this painting talk about energies together. And of course it's about love. When two people love each other,
okay,
and their energy comes together in time. It's creating
like an explosion.
Explosion.
Okay. It's so magical. It's magical to me. It's just beautiful.
It's like in time.
Wow.
The soulmates that their own world, but their world is so powerful, so
it's powerful, wonderful.
And that creates kindness and more love in the world.
Wonderful. Thank you.
The love song. It's inspired.
A love song. Okay, I love this one too.
That's what it was said. Finished playing the bass.
It's wonderful. I love it.
Thank you. It's inspired by Japan. My living there and the people live there. The love, the respect for Mother Nature. Cherry tree temples, the geisha. It's her path. She made.
Wonderful. You have this gentle painting next to this explosive, powerful painting. Let's talk about this one, Sandra. Yes, the tiger.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sandra.
Thank you.